Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Saturday Night LTTP Randomizers coming at ya. We'll get it started with the normal open randomized swords plus enemy randomizer and pot shuffle. Bosses on full shuffle as well. And then when we're done with this seed, we might do another test run at a key sanity seed. No guarantees. For some reason, I got really tired in the past like 10 minutes, so we'll see. We'll finish this one and we'll see what happens, I guess. All right, let's get this going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's see what we got. Hey, Tormod. Hey, Strip the Modnar. How you doing? Good to see you. Good to see you. So nothing but a fiver in the house. Not a great start. Not a super great start. We've seen worse, though. We've seen, like, the single rupe or, you know, 10 arrows or something. But, you know, a little bit of spending money. Ah, jeez, we're not even gonna get that. I don't know that that counts. I don't know that that counts as the, as a kill for the tree pull here, so let's just do this. And see what we get. More fivers. Not exactly what I was going for there. That's okay. That's okay. It's got some Gibdos down in the well. That's not a good sign. Like my chances of slipping by that guy. Uncle, what you got? Some bombs. Okay, cool. Anti-fairy. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Never mind. Kind of played it up a little bit. 10 arrows, fantastic. What a fucking waste. Oh man, that's so silly. Alright, that's okay. It's the first couple chests. What do you want? What about the church? What are we swiping from the church today? 300 bucks! Fuck yeah! Cut and run, let's get the fuck out of here before they call the cops. Alright. 300 bucks. That'll get us a bunch. And buy some more bombs. Ooh. Nice fish there, huh? Okay. Hey man, what has the church done for me, alright? Name one thing that the church has done for me. Another fish right there. We might be taking a fish to good old bottle vendor. Keep having those around. Okay. Lumberjack ledge check coming up here. What we got? Piece of candy. Don't care. Do not care about a piece of candy. That is not worth 6 minutes of fight Nega 1. I'm okay with that. Alright, looks like we got crab, we got whatever the fuck that. Oh, Oxrock was stuck in there, like, Kinda just glitching out a little bit. It's fine. What do we got there? More bombs! Sure. Biz of the bams! And a piece of candy. Boo, I say. That's alright, 6 bombs will get us all the way through Kakadi Kakariko here. So we got enough money for Bottle Vendor. If we can find a bottle in one of the first few items here, that'd be great. Would be even better as a flute. Just fucking finish Light World Kakariko off and one solid go of things, but you're rarely that lucky. Five items here. Let's see what we can grab. Doo 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 boop. Hey, baby's first shield. Some more bombs. Big ol' heart container. Huh. And a bean a bottle. Hey, there's that bottle I was asking for. Alright. Okie dokie. 10 arrows. Boo on that one. We got a shield. And a bot. Alright, 5 more coming up in the well here. We should have enough bombs left over here to go south shore. Big ol' 20. Not necessarily good and useful, but whatever. Piece of candy, okay, thanks, but no thanks. Not even worth the time it took to open that chest. Some more bombs, fantastic. 10 more arrows, all right. And a sword! Where's that pokey stabby weapon we were looking for? Great, fantastic. Oops. Clicking around like a madman here. There we go. 100 bucks for 50 bucks. All right, you know what? 50% return, we've seen far worse than that. Let's check out the back of the KFC. Hopefully the front isn't too loaded with enemies. It's not. Two vanilla-ass chickens and a couple pot monsters. That's right. We can deal with that. In the back, another piece of candy. Boo. Boo, I say. Let's see what Sick Kid has on offer today. Eh? Eh? Big ol' heart container, okay. That's reasonable. That's pretty reasonable. Could be worse. Could be worse. Back at the bar. What did they confiscate last night? A lamp! Hey! Hey, hey, hey! No dark rooms for us, no sir! That's fucking excellent. Especially with enemy rando. Dark rooms are no bueno. Alright, let's take a little cheesy check of the library here. Eh? 10 arrows, we don't care. No care given for 10 ass arrows. Check race game real quick, then warp out and do South Shore. What do we got there? A big old 20. Zero fucks given for that big old 20. Alright. South Shore. Two items at the dam. One in the front and one under the water, and then we can go check Ice Rod Cave. And as well, Mini Wormulon Cave, which has another 5. Pretty lucrative. If we pick up a gross of rupees and a moon pearl, we might do fake flippers up to Zoraland. Big ol' 20 is not the gross of rupees I was hoping for. Headaches should be illegal. They should be illegal. Headaches are not good, are they? Although, I find stomach aches to be worse, but hey, to each their own. Like, anything to do, any sort of, like, digestive or stomach issues are pretty terrible. Like, my goodness. Hey, look at that, there's some flippers, so no fake flippers on the docket today. That's probably alright. Fish rescue on the way through? No, that fish did not want to be rescued. Oh no, I'm so sorry. A stomach ache and a headache. Oh man, that's awful. I am sorry. Alright, we got some mini Helmosaurus and some mini Wormulons. Lure them away a little bit. Nope. Yep. Nah, what a loser. Oh no, oh, now I am the loser. Fuck. Man. That mini Wormulon saw what happened to the mini Helmosaur, and he's like, alright, fuck this lawyer guy. He's going down. Damn it. Well, 5 items is way too many to just leave behind, so we're going for it again. Dang it. So silly. Such a silly thing to die on. But hey, that's alright. But now we know what to expect. Have the knowledge. See? Easy peasy, first try. No problems here. Big ol' heart container, nice. More bombs, alright. The mushroom. Fetch Quest City. A power glove! So bad, and 50 more dollars. Okay, not bad. Not a bad haul there. We got fire on the water. Mini Wormulon on the water for some reason. What the hell is he doing here? Oh boy, that's a little scary. I think those dudes do 4 fucking hearts with green mail, but he fucked off, so whatever. It's fine. Ice Rod Cave. Whoosh, we got. What's up? What's up here? Blue mail, hey! A little bit of extra defense. Let's go for it, man. Awesome. We get this very dapper looking teal suit on good old Phoenix right here. All about that. All about looking classy and taking less damage. Alright, well, since we do have flippers, that does put Hobo in logic. So we'll check Lake Hylia Island on our way through. Grab Hobo, and then we'll probably escape and Sashashashashashala. 20 bucks on the island. Not really that valuable. Going out of my way for that. Alright, hobo buddy old pal. What have you been avoiding the government to hide for us? Piece of candy, thanks. It's good for another heart container, so I guess it's something, but... could have been better. Could have been better. All right, time for escape. Mayhaps all in one go if we get that key in the front side here. Otherwise, we can just go in from the rear, and take care of the rest. Floating skulls and big-ass spikes in the lobby of Hyrule Castle, whatever. No threat. Not really a big old threat there. Yeah, thieves in the corridor. Excuse me. Fucking... excuse me, sirs. You can have those $2, I guess. And a few arrows. I'm doing alright. I'm a little tired. I had a big, heavy meal, like, an hour ago, and I'm still feeling real tired from dealing with it, you know? Alright, there's the small key we're looking for. So this will be a one and done on the front side of this game. Other than that, I'm doing pretty well. Pretty well. What I have? I cooked me up a nice old hunk of chicken. Had a little barbecue sauce with it. Made myself some butter garlic pasta. And a nice side salad to go with it. Oh man, it was so good. It was really good. $20! Could have been better. Could have been worse. The story of my life. The title of my memoirs. Could have been better. Could have been worse. Oh man. Could be perfectly ambiguous about everything. Mexican spiced chicken on zucchini fried rice. That sounds fucking amazing, too. Holy heck. Oh. Alright, well. This will do the death warp very slowly here. Piece of candy! Bo! Why would you put a piece of candy all the way down here? That's lame. That's right. Good old death form. And that big spike was like, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. And then I just fucking sidestepped. He's like, oh, couldn't get him. All right, so on our way to 4 more items, 1 in Dark Cross Room, and then 3 in the back of Escape. What's a Wizrobe doing down here? Yeesh. I don't know if I count as my own viewer. That might not be true. Oh, hey, what's the crab drop? Little magics. Fucking not great. Oh wait, this isn't I don't need the key drop just yet, do I? A burrito! Excuse me, sir! Sir, excuse me! Is a mega weapon lurking? If he's lurking, you can let him lurk. It's no biggie. People can lurk if they want to lurk. It is two V's in his name. I pronounce it as a weapon. It's a normal ass W sound. Because it looks like a normal ass W. Look at all these big ass spikes. What are you doing down here? Oh, he's down here. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. Bombs, and a fiver. What a fucking waste of time. Alright, well, it's not looking like there's a whole bunch else we can do here. Let's go, scam old man Shashashirshirshirla out of his back room there. It's a pretty slow start. We don't got much, but it could turn around. It could turn around at any time. It really could, because that is the nature of the rando. In a sense, I'm kind of glad that it's a slow start, because I've had some, like, really blazing fast start seeds that turn into a fucking shit show around the mid-game, because it just gives you nothing. Shashashashashala, what you got back here? What are you hiding? What are you hiding? Bought all those grow lamps, you're hiding from the feds. A hammer! Hell yeah! And a moon pearl! And a piece of candy, man! Shashashashala! Hiding the good stuff. What a bro. Okay, that's looking better. We've got Dark World access. It's pretty incredible. But since we're in the area and we're three quarters of the way there anyway— oh man, excuse me. Ow! It's fine. Ow! let's just check out, what's this place called? Eastern Palace? Yeah, that's what it is. Oh man, all these fucking spike rollers. They really don't want me going in here. But too bad! Here we are. Ow, lost the lottery. Final pot has the switch. Okay, well, wait, hold on a second. Oh, too late. You know what? Fuck it. I was gonna go out and check if this is a crystal. But I'm already in here in two rooms deep, so fuck it, I guess. Tenth enemy has the bomb. You know, it sounds like a bullshit hit, but I guess that was actually true, wasn't it? Oh good, a burrito, thanks. Thanks, Eastern. Thanks. Alright, that's okay. That's okay. You know, I could even go to the one room in here and pick up the last bit of money to hit up the Zora land there. Which may as well do. You know, that's a good, 4 items up there, you know? What's this dude floating in from? Hey, get out of here, fucker! Can't cross the room boundary, you idiot! Hey, well, no need, there's 300 rupos right there. Fantastic. Ouch. Man, a burrito does sound good, doesn't it? I'm not even hungry and a burrito sounds good. Shit, son. Why are burritos so delicious that you want one even though you're not hungry? What a mystery of life. Alright, let's see if I can fuck this up again. Yeah, see, I always fuck it up. I can never get it. I'm either too slow or I'm taking the wrong path through that room. I always get that little extra skeleton. Oh well. Big ol' 20, oh boy! Item number 2. Okay, that's enough money. Like, we have enough money now, please. Cash is firelocked in Misery Mire. Alright. I'm gonna promptly forget about that. Bom, bom, bom. Ouch. The good news is we've got the lamp, so we're not dealing with bullshit dark rooms. Oh! A couple penguins back here, huh? Hey, oi! No, it's my bomb. Fuck you. Get out of here. Bum 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 doo 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 Yes, it is. Bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum bum 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 bum. Ouch. Bum 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 bum. Piece candy is the final item. So, I'm hoping this is a crystal dungeon. If not, we're gonna be wasting a lot of time here. Favorite burrito, huh? That is a good-ass question. Wheat tortilla, brown rice, with some black beans up in there. Ouch. Loaded with fucking peppers. Some grilled chicken. Some medium salsa. Not too hot, but not, like, totally not hot at all. Some corn, perhaps? That sounds pretty good to me. I don't know if it's necessarily my favorite. Favorites change all the time, of course. Damn. Damn if that wouldn't be tasty, even right now when I'm not hungry. Man, this is a shit of a room, isn't it? Oh, Skeleton throwing his bones everywhere? Get out of here, fucker. Alright, what are we fighting? Can we even fight it? We cannot. It is Argus. We cannot fight it. Alright, so let's see. We got enough money for Zorland, so let's go visit Zorland. Do a map check while we're thinking about it, too. What do we got? That was a crystal. A normal-ass crystal. But we can't get it yet, because it's Argus. So, you know. Chino. Let's just go over this way. This really doesn't matter. It's about the same amount of time, regardless of which way I take. Two items in the Waterfall of Wishing, one on Zora Ledge, and one on King Ripoff himself. Fairly item dense for early game. Big ol' 20. Busy the bams, alright. Not great. Not a great sign there. Whatever. Ooh, excuse me. Excuse me, splody, whatever the fuck that thing is. Jalapenos, huh? Jalapenos are delicious. Very delicious. We got on the ledge. Ooh, some powder. Some powder. You know what? That's cool. I'd like to see me some powder. It's a good safety item. Plus it gets us to Batman, actually. On account of we've already got the hammer. Oh, wow. The SNES with its blast processing having a real big problem with this area. $500 gets us a big ol' heart container. Alright, you know, I've seen worse. I've seen the single ass rupee for $500, so, you know, I can't really complain about another heart container. Doot. All right. So there's some powder. Arrow of Destiny is also real bad to see there. It really is. Okay, it is looking like it's time for the Darker World. 8 hearts, blue mail, pretty good. Plastic sword, not so good. But we'll make it work. Since we're going that way anyways, come here, you. Well, we're glad you're here, Tormod. We're certainly very glad you're here. Glad you could come and chill for a bit. Alright, am I gonna get, like, a bonus for being a lawyer by giving this fish to the dude? That'd be sick. Hey, lawyer bonus. Yeah, I walked it all the way here. Give. That was probably not worth it in retrospect, but, you know, we did it. We did it good. We brought that dude a fish. Now, it's time to go. We could also turn in the bee for 100 bucks too, which is pretty fun. I didn't know that was a thing until I started playing Rando. See, that's not the thing. There we go. Oh, that's right, I forgot I had the mushroom. Fetch quest. We'll wait on. We'll sit on. We'll wait on turning in that mushroom. 20 bucks! Fuck you, Batman! You give me something better than that? Piece of shit. Alright, whatever. To Dark World! The Dark World we go. Village of Outcasts. 3 items outside. 4 items in Thieves Town. Plus the whole Dark World. Fetch quest of bullshit. Yields a lot of items, but it's pretty spread out. And Hype Cave. Which is frequently not hype, but hey. It has earned a name, and it keeps that name for some reason. Excuse me, sir. Do this bullshit long way into the Dark World portal here because I got no mitts. No mitts are possessed at the current time. But that's alright. Lots of chances. Lots of chances for cool shit. I would like to see a hookshot. A bow. Samaria would be nice too. What else? The boots? A mirror? A flute? Any and all of the above. Check real quick. All right, pendant, pendant, pendant. Crystal, crystal, crystal. All right, so green pendant at Skull Woods. Pod has got a blue. T-Rock has the red. Vanilla 5-6er at Ice. The other Vanilla 5-6er at Meyer. Interesting. And the normal ass crystals all the way around. Okay. Interessante. Go check Bumper Cave right quick, even though we can't get it. Good info to have. Good knowledge. What you got for us? Anything? 5 arrows, thanks. Ah, it's hookshot! Well, at least we know where it is. At least we know where it is. So as soon as we grab that cape, we are getting our hookshot. See? Knowledge. Knowledge, very powerful. Very, very powerful. Good old Sea House, what you got for us tonight, huh? Our container, alright, you know, that's good. That's good. We're one off of that full top row. Once we get that full top row, usually that's enough. It's enough health. To do whatever you need to do. Whatever I need to do, typically. Busted down shack. 10 arrows. Socks on Christmas. Nobody wants it. Terrible gift. Oops, where am I going? Do that chest game. Pay the dude 30 rupees! Open a couple chests, there's our money back! Plus 10 more arrows! Thanks, I guess. Thanks, I guess. Alright. Thieves Town, hopefully we will have a beatable boss in this one. That would be real nice. Get claim our first crystal more than a half an hour in. Small key. Four items in here to grab. Big key is guaranteed to be in one of these first four. Otherwise, we can't go any further. The mirror! Fucking solid. Alright. That will make Dark World routing much easier. And less of a bitch. But hey, mirror's good fun. It's a real good pickup. So there's one of four. Fiver, not as good. There's two of four. This will be the big key, vanilla ass big key. Thanks. Thanks muchly. Sorry, I forgot about the fucking transform Phoenix, right? It's hilarious. Oof. Okay. Oh, excuse me, sir. Through there. So the Dark World transformation for Phoenix Wright is the Blue Badger, which, if you haven't played the Phoenix Wright games, you probably wouldn't pick up on it at all. Excuse me. Jeez, wow, these guys really want some. It's just a weird, like, creepy-ass side character in Phoenix Wright. I want to say two? Maybe one or two? One of those. It's funny. Hi, Larius. Ooh. Lionel's, huh? Ooh, Lionel's in a hell hallway, too. Excuse me, sir. Ouch, you. What we got in this room? Usually this room is pretty dense, what with all the bullshit, but nothing but fire bars. Fire bars and little creepy dark gecko dudes. Play the odds. 4 out of 7 for this switch. There it is. Excellent. Excuse me, sir, don't mind me. Yeah, yeah. Ow, hey, no, hey, I need those bombs, fuck you. Compass. So, we do have the hammer, so that big old chest is within reach in case we need to go for it. Which we will have to check it at the very least, because we still got two more items. One of which could be on the boss, one of which could be in the chest in the dungeon, or in the cell, in the jail cell, one of which could be in the big chest. Ooh, lots of antifairies there. Alright, well, we're gonna fill up our way back through. Oh boy, they are gunning for me a little bit. Busy the bands, guess what? Oh, they fucking made their way through, assholes. Dang it, it's gonna be real clever, use a bomb to clear those fucks out, but no, they had nothing of it. Alright, so busy the bands, it's one more item. Looks like it's gonna matter terribly if the other item is here or not. Burrito, it is not. That means whatever boss this is has the final item. Excuse me. Oh, I didn't know you could powder the mini Helmosaurs. Interesting. Eight and a half hearts, and we are facing. Ooh, Vitreous, huh? Well, this'll be a fight. Ouch! Especially if I take too many bops by the eyeballs. Oof. Yeah. Certainly not ideal. Certainly not ideal. Considering the hitbox on the hammer is just fucking lame. Oh man, what are we doing? Being dangerous. Being real dangerous here. Excuse me. There's one. Yeah. Fuck. Damn it! Why do we gotta fight Vitreous? This is lame. Super lame. Fortunately, the hammer is the best I got. Does tempered sword swing damage? Or slash damage, whatever. Ain't no way in heck I'm using my plastic sword on that shit. Where's my goddamn heart? Ah, fine, fuck it. Going in. Hammer hitbox, please. This is not an ideal fight to be doing. Hey! Whoa. Sirs, excuse me. We'll try it one more time. And then we're gonna say, fuck this. And go somewhere else. Preferably come back with a better sword or the bow and silver arrows. Decided to play a little fast and loose with that lightning bolt. Whoops. Oh, what the f- Hey! Alright, fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck fighting Vitreous with a hammer, it's so bad. It's so bad, and I'm not good enough for it, apparently. So, we'll just have to remember to come back for that. For that one-ass item he's fucking carrying. Great, super, the best. Alright, it's fine, it's fine. Oh, we can't do the frog yet anyways, because we don't have the... Ain't got the mitts! So no blacksmith, no purple chest. That's right. Let's do the digging game. Deep, 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 doo doo. Deep, 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 deep. Hey, good for another fucking heart container. Great, I guess. Could have used that in the Vitreous fight. Oh, well. Alright, so Old Stumpy, Cave South of Grove. Hype Cave, loop around for Pyramid. Then I think it's high time we go up, up, up the mountain for all them tasty items. Nothing but a big old 20 there, what a waste. Stumpy, you better have something better for us, huh? No. Give me the silver arrows, you shit. Ugh. Stumpy disappointed me. Fucking... Two thieves hiding under the bushes. Excuse me. Alright, Hype Cave, this is your chance to deliver, my friend. This is your chance. To stake a valid claim to your own name. 10 arrows is not the way to start it, though. Eh, piece of candy. Good old 20. 100 bucks. And a flute! Okay! You know? That's, that almost makes it all worthwhile. Almost. Almost. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just activate that shit right away and be on our way. Doesn't really open up anything else for us right away, but fast travel is fast travel. Okay, so up the mountain we go. Many, many items available to us, plus Tower of Hera. Let's see, that's 3, 10, 12, 13, 14 items, I believe. Across all those. We probably want to grab that old man, though. Shake him down for something. Perhaps a bow? Bow, Samaria. Hookshot, we already know where that is. The mitts, the boots, any and all of the above. Either of the rods? Kind of concerns me that we haven't found Ice Rod yet. Is that going to be the bullshit that hides from us forever? The Ice Rod? Hide and Seek Champ 2019, the Ice Rod? Big old 20? Thanks, old man, I guess. Thanks a bunch. Oof, cabbages trying their best. Alright, top of spec rock, we got some bombs. Great. Inside spec rock, we got a piece of candy. Also great. So, not super good. Not what we're looking for. That's alright. I mean, really expect either of those two to be that great. Because they frequently are not. That's okay. Into Hera we go. So we've seen an Argus, we've seen a Vitreous. What fresh spawn of hell are we gonna see in here? Ooh, that small key is a little bit concerning. Usually like to see that. Bombs and Mimic Cave. Alright, so Mimic Cave's out of here. And a burrito. So we headed downstairs. Fuck. I guess that's not so bad. We got the mirror that we can get out pretty quick, so whatever, you know? I
Ah, I think I bopped off of it. Oh, not like it matters. All right. Fantastic.
Ooh, this is a big pattern they're doing here. What the hell are they trying to do here? Is it an eyeball? A chest? An octorok? A mushroom? It could be anything. What the hell is that? Is it a jellyfish? A Metroid, perhaps?
That's not good. Oh boy. You know what? That's probably fine though. Let's get some more health back before we head any further up the tower. Fucking. Come on, can I not hit him with a hammer? Are you serious? Get out of here. Get out of here with that shit. Just get straight. Jeez, this guy. He's really going for it. He really was unhappy with me, wasn't he? Fucking gorgeous. Hammer hitbox too dumb. There, first try. Oop, wait a minute. For fuck's sake, get out of my face. Assholes, get out! Get! Just fucking get! You bitch! Get! Oh man. What a bunch of assholes. Come on, man. Oi. Give me rando, man. Give me the business a little bit. No hearts there, huh? Thanks, Pot Shuffle. Zero hearts. Compass. Some arrows requires the mushroom. Okay, well then we don't need to fucking go turn in the mushroom. That's good to know. Can we get one of the hearts, please? What if there's at least two hearts in this room, and we've gotten zero of them. Come on. Okay, there's one. Thanks. Oi. What was the other one that sucked? The Mimic Cave, right? Yeah, Mimic Cave we don't need to do. Oh, I probably should have gone down and hit the coward switch. Oh well. Oh well, I'm sure it'll be fine. Who are we fighting? Cold stare. I guess we're not. Okay. Cool. Oh, I didn't drop down and get the big chest. Oh, that was silly. I'm gonna have to fight these fucks again. Uh-oh. Ah, fuck. Fuck, damn it. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch. Good enough. Alright, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck and or you. Just need to go get the big chest and then we're out of here. And we're fucking out of here. Mirrored out super early like a big smart guy. Forgot that we hadn't already gotten it on the way up. Ouch. Good. you're dealing with on that island. Just a little pigman. Be easy enough to handle. Hopefully we don't land right on top of them. Oh, hey! That was actually important to go back for. Because now we can get our hookshot. Fantastic. Fantastic. This guy gotta turn around soon. I really don't want to deal with him. Ah, you bastard. Sees me anyways. What a fuck. Alright. Oh man, we got guards upon guards up here, man. They do not like me being here. That big old 20 up there. Alright, don't worry about me, man. Just don't worry about it. Okay. Big old 20 on the island. We don't really give a shit about that. Well, I got a solution for this. For the bullshit that happens and they put a narrow ass hallway full of garbo. Got a nice magic cape to bypass that shit. Okay, Spiral Cave, what you got? 300 buckos! And we almost died there. Fantastic. Whoa. Whoa. Alright. Spiral Cave was kind of a shit. But that's alright. A few more places we can go. Excuse me, sir. Meep, meep. Hey, silver arrows and a red meringue. Okay. Okay. Now, give us that D and we can go beat the shit out of Vitreous. Come on, come on, come on. Five chances to get that D. Five big chances. Eh? Big old 20. Eh? 50 rupees. Alright, well, we're going up in value. Eh? It's candy? Eh? Hey, a better sword! And the shovel. Well, isn't that interesting? The other fetch quests. Okay. Suppose technically we can do Spike Cave, huh? I don't know that I've got enough health to do it right now. We could technically do it. We've got the hammer and the magic cape. But, oopsie, I'm going the wrong way. I kind of want to go get that hookshot first, though. That would help us out. Help us out a little tiny bit. Would open up swamp, I think. Or not open it up, but allow us to complete it. Give us another chance at another boss that we might not be able to kill. Plus, we can now kill Argus over in Eastern. Well, that's something. King of Brian, huh? Alright. Well, that's something. That's something something, isn't it? Ah, the bow is on fucking Desert Ledge, huh? Alright. Alright. That's info. It's knowledge to have. Knowledge that can be acted upon as soon as we get a book or the mitts. As soon as we obtain literacy or strength. Okay. Alright, what's this guy's name? Agana? That's right. He doesn't have any funny names. He's just plain old Agana. What's he got in his back room? Big old 20. Thanks, jerk. Not really that helpful. mean, I guess there's not really many places we can go now. I suppose we could go check out... do I have enough... I think I probably have enough health and magic to do Spike Cave, huh? That's a good song. Spike Cave, you fucked us over in the past, so let's get you done real nice and early, so that you can have like a big 20 or something. This is enough magic to do this. Oh boy, just barely squeaking it in there. Yeah! Called it! Fuck you, Spike Cave! Piece of shit. So lame. Such a lame thing to put in there. Fucking... So dumb. Alright! Alright, let's go get our hookshot. Let's go get our hookshot. I don't got any magic. I need some magic to get by the bumper. Where does one get magic? Where can one purchase magic? This isn't a shop, is it? This is a fucking fortune teller. Damn it! Oh, I'm such a fool. Where can one get magic? I suppose I can mirror out and get some magic potion or something, right? That is that's a thing I can do. And then the nearest warp point is probably over here, huh? Ugh. Alright, let's go buy some potions. Get us some magics. That's the wrong one. Do 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 bum ba da dum. Alright, so we know where the hookshot is. We're on our way to get it right now. We know where the bow is. We just need Samaria, possibly boots, the two rods, and whatever we need to get into Misery Mire. Sir, excuse me. And then we'll be in go mode. Oh boy. What a shitty seed. Like a real slow. Oh, there was some magic there. Ah, damn it. Whatever. But hey, hookshot. We got a hookshot. We got us a hookshot. Let's go do swamp. Six items. Six items are calling to me. Oh wait, we can't do it here, because I don't have... Oh no wait, I've got the hammer. Never mind. Sorry. You're like, I can't use this portal. No, I can't. I have the hammer. If I didn't have the hammer, if I only had mitts, I couldn't do it. But we're fine. Plus side, we can check this hint. Let's see if there's another location that we can cross off the list without having to worry about it. Eh? Unique item is in Ganon's Tower. Thanks! Fucking thanks. What a worthless hint. What a worthless hint. Unique item is Ganon's Tower. Come on. Come on, man. Why is that even in the pool? So fucking worthless. Visit the BAMs! Ooh, that's one of six. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, so the past two seeds I've done have had the small key in the next room up in this little tucked out of the way corner. So we're gonna try to head it off again. Let's see what we can see. This dumbass pot shuffle seems to do the dumb shit. Hey, look at that! Fuck yeah. Alright. We got it. Fantastic. Second item. Not exactly what I'm looking for here. I'm looking for progression. Good items, not bullshit. None of those, huh? Vanilla ass key. Out of like, what is that, seven? Six or seven pots? Pretty good. Pretty good shuffling going on there, yep. Seven total chances. Would have been a 1 in 7 chance had I just fucking pressed the switch and flooded that area, and I would have been super boned. I didn't remember to hit the switch again, though, didn't I, right? Yeah. Okay. Plus, this would have been a real short trip. Rupees. Wow. It's been a very lucrative dungeon so far. It's item number 3. Hey! Fire Rod! That's better. And number 4. Okay. Okay. Well, that certainly improves our ability to beat any random boss. Cold Stare, perhaps? Cold Stare in Tower of Hera, even. We don't have Big Key yet, do we? Oh, alright. Big ol' heart container. That's all 6. We don't need to backtrack for no big chest this go around. What are those guys looking at? Totally ignored me. Ooh, yeah, just in case this is another cold stare or something, we need a full magic meter to break through. Real bad if we had gone in there without full magic. Although I did buy that blue potion, just in case such a thing would come up. Okay, 1 in 9 chance of this being vanilla key. Eh? Ah. Such luck. Almost the very last one again. Piece of shit. Alright, what are we facing off against? What do we got? Another Vitreous! Are you fucking for real? Ah, so lame. Ouch. Ah, Jesus. Hey, you. Ugh. Awkward hitbox. You. There's one. One of like 20 billion. God's sake. I do have that potion though. Probably use it. Probably use it. So I don't totally duff this up. Oh god. Eyeballs, please. Oh, jeez. Alright, hitboxes, please. Ouchoo! Ouchoo! Stop it! Bastards. Oh my god. Please. Such a lame fight. 3. Gew! Such a dumb fight. What the hell, hitbox? Come on. Oh, fuck off with that. Oh, I had the fucking... I had the cape. I should have used the cape. Ah, fuck me. All right, well, we're going back for it. I don't like Vitreous. I do not like Vitreous at all. Not my most favoritest of bosses. I already wasted that blue potion. It's a no-go there. Some hearts, huh? A couple hearts here? No? I need at least one so I can take one more hit. You're not even gonna give me that, are you? There's one. There's two. Okay. Two more would be the best. Oh. Ow. Whatever. Oh, actually. Yoink. That little asshole. Oi. Okay, well, now that I've remembered I have the cape. Oh, and Keena Bryan. Actually, would Keena Bryan be better? I don't know if the Swirly Doodle does damage to Vitreous, but I guess we can try it. I think it uses less... What the fuck was that? What the hell did I get hit by? That was weird. Ow, what the hell? Okay, thanks, invisible thing. I guess. Another heart back here somewhere? No, it was the other one on the... ledge. Okay, well, we know there's something invisible there that can hit us. Cool. Really cool. Alright, let's try this. No, it doesn't. What the hell? Why can't I... Oh, because of the fucking swirly doodle. Oh, that's so lame. Alright, cool. Well, that was a fucking waste. That was a big ol' waste of all of my magic. Fantastic. Oh. Oh, God, this is the worst. Why am I so bad at this? With the Master Sword, a spin does Tempered Sword slash damage, so this might actually work out better. Jeez! God. Slowly getting there. Oh! Excuse me. Ugh. No! Oh, oh, wow. All right. Fucking hitboxes, please. Oh, man. All right. Alright, there's all the little mini eyeballs. Gotta deal with the big fucker. King shithead here. Ugh, why does he have so much goddamn health? It's so ridiculous. Oh. Ah, thank god. Clenching a little bit there, because it's a stupid fight. Fuck you, Vitreous! There's Crystal 1 and a buck 15. Oh man, that's so dumb. Such a dumb fight, I hate it. Fucking hell. Alright, well, that's done. That's done and over with. Why is it saying we can't do ice? Oh wait, we don't have mitts, so we can't get to ice. Maybe we could go finish Hera, we could go Skullwood seems like a better play, although that's a green pendant. You know what, let's go do Pyramid, Catfish, and Cave North of Grove. There's stillness and way too much gear, and I don't like it. Don't have access to desert or mire. We need mitts for that. Both of those would actually be pretty good. Ice we're locked out of without the mitts. Pod, we don't have the bow. And that's pretty much it. Like, if they want to keep me locked out of Turtle Rock, that's fine. I'm okay with that. So if I don't have to do that one, that's fine. But I'm really just looking for desert access so we can go get the bow. So we can go murder that other Vitreous without any problems. That's Beast King. There. Please. Please stop. It's very hot, but not in a good way. What was the other Vitreous? Is that Thieves Town, right? Thieves Town guarding that last item. Argus and Eastern we can wait for until we can do pod, so we can do back to back. Oh wait, we don't need to do pod because it's a crystal. Or it's a pendant. Fire shield. Alright, I guess that's something. I guess that's a little something something. There's slightly more protection. But after this, I guess it's time to go into other dungeons, because that will wrap up all of the overworld crap that we can do. Slick move. Around for this. I don't got the boots and I don't got the mitts. Find your way around. Now watch, this will be the boots up here. That'd be pretty okay, actually. Actually, that'd be okay. Eh? Eh? Ah, 50 rupees. Boo! You little bastards. It's not what I wanted at all. Alright, well, let's go polish off Thieves Town then. We're in the area. We know we have enough gear to do- I can't do it from here, that's right. We know we have enough gear to do it. pull Vitreous out of the pool. Since we will no longer see him anywhere else, since that'll be two of them. Two Vitrii, in fact. The rest I think we can deal with. Except for Trinex we cannot, so we don't have the Ice Rod. I think all the rest of them we can do. Elmasaur we can definitely do. Argus, of course. Mothula is no problem. Blind would be easy. Cold Stare is not necessarily easy, but doable. Vitreous will be out of the pool. Trinex we can't do. Armos we could do. Lanmo we could do. And Wormulon we can do. Ouch. So, anything but Trinex, pretty much, what we're looking at. Hey, look at how much more effective that is. Incredible. Incredible. Ouch. Being real aggressive with this, actually. Wow, this is a lot of slashes. Many slashes later. Fuck you, Vitreous number two. Ah, for a big 20? Fuck you, man! Come on! Why you gotta do that to me? Ass. Damn it. Okay, well, now it's pretty much Skullwoods or Pod. And Skullwoods is Green Pendant, so whatever, let's go for it. We're already up here. So lame. Fucking all that for a big 20. Kidding me. Ow. What was that? Whoa, they have something to say to me. Too bad I got nothing to say to them. Being a bottle. It's number one. Burrito. Thanks, I guess. Now, if we get the second item, do I bother full clearing the rest? I guess maybe I should, huh? Get that green pendant? Maybe Sashashirshala is holding on to something else important? Like Samaria? That would be just like him, wouldn't it? Just like him to be an idiot and hold on to so many important things. He already had the Moon Pearl and the Hammer, right? Remember way back when we raided his back room? It's the big key. Mm-hmm. really didn't matter. I could have just mirrored out, honestly. Although, I do want that anti-fairy, please. Thank you. Thank you. Would have had a key under them. I guess I am incorrect. Deep, 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 beep. Ha! Eat shit, ceiling master. Excuse me. This is another cold stare, we're fucked. Oh no! Vanilla Mothula, huh? Alright. Chest has the last item, huh? Okie dokie. Well, at the very least, this will let us turn in the green pendant when we go over for Pod. So that's a little something something. That's a little something something we can do. Can't do a ped check, though, because no book. No literacy. Unable to read. Never learned how. Close enough to the wall? Nice! Actually, what's the stun drop? Ever figure out what the stun drop was? Gonna be able to figure out what the stun drop is? Oh, little tiny magics, great. Alright. Hold your breath. It's a big ol' art container. I mean, I guess that's useful at the very least. Not exactly what I was going for, though. I suppose that cold stare up at Hera has something too, huh? Guarding one final item. But we'll hold off on that for just a touch. While we go raid whatever we can in Pod, and then finish off Eastern on the way through. Hash with the green pendant turn in right here. Beautiful. Eh? Ah! Half magic, okay. Valuable, but probably not clearing a pendant dungeon valuable. Oh well. Oh, where the fuck is the monkey? Excuse me. Why didn't he pop out and follow me? Piece of shit. What the hell was that all about? I've seen that before, though. If you mirror... If you come back from a mirror portal into that maze, it doesn't trigger Kiki here. You have to go out, come back in, blah blah blah, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. So... The next item that we need for progression is either in here or it's the last item up in Hera. I really can't tell which would be worse at this point. I think either one's pretty bad. It's a small key! Held by someone friendly. Oh, yeah. Is that the fire shield over by Agena? Right? Not exactly 100% useful, but hey. Blocks fireballs. Oh, hey, no. You give that back, you little bastard. I didn't realize they could still steal that shit from me. It's a small key! And probably another small key! Oh no, it's the burrito. Do you have to lodge yourself in the one corner I need to get? Get out of there! Ugh. Fucker. Oy. Okay, switch isn't up there. Forget to check that again. There's the key exchange we all know and love. Doop a doop a doop. Piece of candy. Actually, no. Let's just fucking get out of here. Doesn't even matter. I'll wait to burn the small key up the middle here. There's three more where that came from. I think. Yep, there's one of them now. Fantastic. I guess. Hey, there's the big key. Alright. And another small key. Still looking for one more of those. I open the left side here. Or it's another key exchange. Hey, there's the mitts. Well, that blows the hinges wide open here, doesn't it? Doesn't it? That gets us just about everything. Good old compass. I guess while we're here. Well, it's gonna have to be a key exchange, so we out. We out! We got what we came for, so Pod was definitely the play. Definitely the play we needed to do to get them mitts. Come in here, we're gonna destroy this. What was this, a cold stare? What was in here? Or no, it was an Argus, that's right. Destroy this Argus. Grab crystal number 3 and be on our way. Now, the best news of all is that we can... Come on, even with the sword beams, we couldn't do it? Ah, that's so silly. Best news of all is we can go get our D. We have nice bow and silvers. Ultimate power. Plus, we can also check what we need to get into Mire. We're still missing Samaria. Samaria and Ice Rod, really. The two things we looking for here. The one I didn't check, of course. The compass and crystal number 3. Okay, well, let's go get that D. Properly arm ourselves. Both knowledge and weaponry. We need to get in the mire here. Quakerino. Okay. Yeah. bottle. Alright, a little bit of backup. 50 rupees. 100% worthless. Checkerboard Cave has the Arrow of Destiny. Okay. Worthless. Got 30 more just like it. Oopsie, that's not where I wanted to go. Finger slipped. Eh. Oh, really? Oh, fuck off. in the thing just enough. Where we can't get back into the portal. It's so silly. Whatever. Probably might have been faster just to loop back anyways. Hey, there's our D. Boom! Excellent. Now we can do some things. Do some damage! Too bad we already beat the shit out of both Vitrii, because that would have been perfect for the Vitrii. Oh well. Be good for a bunch of other bosses, too. That's a glitched out Tektite. Okay. So, boots are not required since the compass is on the torch. Power of Hera, big key needs fire. Thanks. What a good hint. What a brilliant hint that is. Is it really gonna be the last one? Of course it is! Of course it is! Pot shuffle, please. Why are you being so bad to us? Well, this will be Vanilla Big Key again. Hooray! Honestly, I'd really like to find a tempered sword would be real nice, too. Some even more firepower, and make us not do spin strats ganon. Whatever the boss is, we'll have the final item then. Okay. Okay! Blind. Ah, a piece of candy. Boo. Well, crystal number four at the very least. That's four crystals in the span of about half an hour. It's not terrible, I suppose. Oh boy. Okay, well, that does give us Dark Side Death Mountain. And a few more fetch questy garbos. Which I'm actually inclined to do since we're kind of down here already. We can also go take care of Ice Palace, which is another crystal dungeon. We can full clear that for three items. Which I'm actually also inclined to do. At least make progress while we're finding new shit. Long a time to check either, since most of them are clustered in, plus we can just mirror out and flute for purple chest. Perp chest. Sounds like the digging up vegetables noise from Super Mario Bros. 2. It's a good noise. How about Samaria? Hey, no, it's not. How about Samaria? No, it's not. Son of a bitch. Aye. Why ain't things coming up Phoenix here? Need things to start coming up Phoenix. Really slow ass seed. About Samaria! Hey! Tempered Sword's pretty good too. I'll take that. So no spin strats Ganon for us. Excellent. So we got half magic for Ice Palace. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Take it. Half magic requires a green pendant. Thanks. Fucking worthless hints. Kinda love it. Oh, what kind of fucking room is this? Excuse me. Huge ass spike rollers, tech tights, and thieves. Sure, that's a song somewhere, right? Sounds like it would be. Oop. Fucking dumb joke hint. First try bomb jump though. And I'm usually pretty good at getting that one, so it's not that much of a surprise. But you know, I always like when it works out. No early small key, so no alternate route, unfortunately. So I kinda like the alternate route. Butter! Nice stick of butter. Do we have the big key? We don't. There's item number two. Alright. Fucking excellent. So that's good, but now we need the other key items. Like, we were fine with just Tempered Sword, but now we really need some other key items, please. Please and thank you, RNG. Usually you give me stuff when I ask for it. In a 25% not sarcastic manner. There's the button, where's the key? There it is. Phoenix on ice. There's the big key. Even though I've done a pretty good job at lining this one up just accidentally sometimes. I would rather not try to fudge around with it. That's a thing you can do? You get bounced back into the stairway. Interesting. First time for everything, I guess. Fucking mini Homosaur. Oh, that's cool. I didn't realize the button could be under there with the pot shuffle too. That's kind of neat. And there's the final item. So, I mean, other than having Butter Sword, ice was kind of a bust here. I don't know if I needed that other small key, but hey, just in case. Just in case. Another small key, or the compass, or the burrito. Burrito it is. Thank you. Fuck you, Manormulon. Trying to snug up into me. Little shit. Ah, we got a little King Elmasaur here. How about that? Another small key. There's crystal number 5. Okay, well, really we just need to find Samaria and Quake. And then we are in Lego mode. Lego mode. Small key on a boss and think this is key sanity. It's not. It's not, but without even outside of Key Sanities, bosses can still have small keys. Especially the Ice Palace boss, because there's so many damn small keys in that area. Okay, I guess we're going up to Dark Side Death Mountain. I think Ice Palace and sometimes Mire bosses will have small keys on them. Small keys for that dungeon in particular, since it's not Key Sanity. Alright, so we're looking at a pile of items here. 6, perhaps? Yeah, 6 items. A good chance that we'll find Samaria and or Quack. Hopefully both! Both would be real nice, as well as the ice rod would be pretty good too. Hopefully not whatever medallion is required to get into T-Rock. I don't want to go into T-Rock if we absolutely don't have to. Because fuck that dungeon. Let's see what the good old Super Bunny chest got for us. Number 1. Big old 20. Number 2. Piece of candy. Alright, well, not great. It's not a good start for those. Come on. Come on, man. Let's just check what we need for T-Rock. If it's Quack, it's not going to be a good time. Ooh, it is Quack! God damn it. Alright. Well, then there's a pretty good chance that Quack is going to be in... is going to be in Hookshot Cave here. So usually that's how it tends to be. 50 rupees. 10 arrows, okay, not looking great. Piece of candy, and big 20. Well, that's interesting. So then that tells me that it's either the final item in Pod or the final item in Hera that will be something we need. Possibly both, which is kind of silly, but let's go Hera first since it'll be easier. Easier and shorter. We might have to just pop down to Pod one more time anyways. Fuck. This has been one heck of a seed. I'll tell you what. That boy ain't right. This seed ain't right. Oh. Especially not when I do that. This seed ain't right. Ouch. Boy howdy, it's a lot easier to kill those guys with a butter sword than a plastic sword, isn't it? Isn't it just that much easier? Our item menu is still pretty awkward. Not a whole lot to it. Just a very weird shape. Hmm. Easy peasy, nothing to worry about. What do we get for our trouble? Fucking heart container, are you serious? Okay, here's Crystal 6, I guess we're going back to Pod. Man, what a fucking slog this is. Phew, I've been doing shit just in all sorts of wrong order, apparently. Crap shits. Okay, well, got really no choice about it. It's literally the only other place we can go. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Can you bounce out of the way, please? Thank you. This was a required double dip in the pod. That is super shitty. Wants to go in and get the mitts so that we can get the bow and then to come back and complete it. Ugh. What a pile. So now this almost has to be quack then in here. Or it's literacy. Or the boots. Okay, so it could be several different things. None of which are really that great, come to think of it. It straight up can't be Samaria, because that doesn't open up any other places. So we know it's not going to be Samaria. It could be Quack. Probably, no, it can't be Quack either. Oh no, it could be Quack. It could be Quack, and then we could have... Oops, what am I doing? We could be here. It could be Quack, and then it could be, shit. I think I fucked this up. Can I huck a bomb all the way over there? Try it. Sure can. Nice. Oh, wait. I didn't need to do that. What am I doing? I need that actually open. Derp. I need that to actually be blue. Duh. Okay. So it could be Quack, because that would open up Mire and two more item locations. If it was Boots, it would open up Bonk Rocks and King's Tomb. If it's literacy, that's the two tablets, Ether and Bombos. Hmm. So many different things it could be. I think no matter what it is, we're gonna get at least two more item locations open. So it has to be Quack, Boots, or literacy. My money's gonna go on literacy, because that would be the trolliest thing to do, probably. Pretty easy. Actually, that's not a whole heck of a lot easier even than Butter Sword. They still take a fucking licking. Actually, what am I doing? I've got fucking silvers. What the hey-ho am I even doing here? Ah, it's Quack. Interesting. Well... That's kind of interesting. So, at least we know Samaria isn't in T-Rock. It very well could be in Mire. But my money is gonna be that there's something else in Mire that'll unlock, that'll probably be like Book or something. Because we did get one hint earlier that there was some rupees in Mire, so one of these items is a dud, and one of them is going to open up something else. But if it's Samaria that opens up T-Rock, and also lets us finish Mire, which would open up double-chested fairy. And I'm gonna be hesitant to go into G-Tower without the Ice Rod, just in case one of the refights is a Trinex. Which would totally bone us if we went there and did not have Ice Rod. I guess we'll see. No use in speculating about it. It's already a slow-ass seed. Oops, should be checking these actually for the button. Nothing. No, I can't check that one. It's got that switch in the way. The one thing we can probably know for certain is that it's going to be the combination of items that is the least friendly to us. Thanks, Compass. Had a great time for you to show up. One of the firelock chests of the rupees. Since we need to go over here anyways, we're not gonna be able to tell which one it is. Could be this one. Yep, there's the rupees. Okay. Cool. Cool and awesome. Thanks, RNG. Full clear here. Hey, there's Samaria. Okay. Well, like I said, Ah, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Well, So, kind of the worst way this could go now is that the boss in here could be Trinex. At which point I'd have to bop my butt over to T-Rock and try to dig up the ice rod. Or something else that would lead me to the ice rod. Oi. Oh, I don't have the big key yet. Whoops. Whoopsie doodle. That's what happens when I'm not paying attention. Alright, well. Down here. Ouch. Small key. And... Oh! Ha! That's right. That would have been the only one I could get to, anyways. This could also be a boss that requires magic to break open like another cold stare. That would be kind of bad too, because I don't have any extra magic ooze. Potions or anything. So I guess we'll just have to see what we get. And adjust accordingly. Stop it, dumbass skeleton. Get out of here. Plus, Big Key and Ganon's tower could still be on the torch, in which case I would also need to go find the boots. Which really sucks that we don't have them. 2 hours and 12 minutes in. There's also a small magic, even if it is, I don't think it's enough to give me anything. Hey, full magic drop, that's actually really nice. Alright, so now we're safe if it's a magic requiring boss. What do we got? It's a Wormulon. Okay. Seven-eyed Wormulon this time around. Okay, there's another small key. Great. Okay, well, that's all seven crystals. So, we could roll the dice and hope that we don't see a Trinex. Which is a pretty risky play, considering all the bosses we've dealt with already. I suppose we could roll the dice and hope. Roll the dice and hope against hope. I think on the way, we're gonna check double-chested fairy. Just in case Ice Rod is there, then we'll be safe. And if not, we go up to G-Tower and hope for the best. And hopu for the best do. There's at least two more bosses we have to fight. And we haven't seen a single Trinex yet tonight. In all of the 9 bosses that we have faced, we have not seen a Trinex among them. Which is a little bit frightening. Because that means there's a good chance he's gonna be up in G Tower. But I suppose this isn't the worst, because if we do need to bug out and go find the ice rod, the only other place it could possibly be, or no, I guess that's not true. The closest place with a high density of items is T-Rock, which is just down the way, really. It's a country mile down the road. Excuse me, sir. So, we're not in the worst shape. This is just a real dick of a seed. Make us truck all around for shit, as it always tends to do. fourth bottle. And a bug net for good measure. Okay, well, here's hoping then. Blocking the rock there. Oh shit. We may as well open T-Rock regardless. Just in case we have to truck back there. Plus, there's also one more way RNG can dick us over. 1 through 22, where's that... Where's the big key gonna be in Ganon's tower here? If it's number 3 on the torch, that's real bad news. That means we have to go find some boots. Which, you know, knowing how this seed has gone so far, really wouldn't surprise me all that much. It'd be kind of the last fuck you. The last fuck you that this, seed could give us, really. Or one of the last, rather. Here we go. Let's go for it. See what we can see, see what we can find. 1 and 2. Hey, there's the boots! I guess we're safe from that particular fuckery. Alright. I guess that hint did say there was a unique item in Ganon's tower. That very well could have been the boots there. Number 3 is a small key, we'll grab it. Excuse me, sir. Number 5, Visit Bambos. Number 6, another small key. And number 7, another small key. Small keys for days. Small keys for days. Alright. Number 8. The Bloomerang. Another unique item. Gonna finish off left side here, because if the ice rod is in these four chests, then we're fucking golden. And if it's not, then we're no worse for wear, really. Let's take another extra 30 seconds to go check these. And cross our fingers and hope that Trinex isn't one of the two refights that we face. It could really be a lot of different things. It really could. Oh, for God's sake. Wedged in such a manner as to hit only the spikes. Get out of my face, you dumbass Helmasaur. Get out of here. Serious. Ugh. Uh-oh. That's not a good sign. I see Trinex legs in this room. Son of a bitch! Oh, no! Okay, we gotta go find the ice rod. Fantastic. Oh, well, okay then, I guess. Let's look at the rest of G-Tower. Maybe the ice rod is in here. Maybe, just maybe, it's in here. Oh boy. This is not good. This is not good. Oh boy. I tell you what, this is real bad. We rolled the dice in the hopes that we wouldn't see a Trinex, and we lost. Do 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 good. Alright, those four were nothing. Side now. If it's literally just this, we might be okay. I don't know where this is gonna take me.
Wow.
Yeah, now I'm really not sure where the fuck I'm going, because I've never had to do this. I've never had to go this deep into right side. I think this will just lead me to the- okay, now I know where we are. Never mind. I was hoping this is where it would lead, and I'm glad I was right. Now watch, this. The other boss refights are gonna be a Trinex or something. Wouldn't that just be a thing? Wouldn't that just be the thing it would do to us? Like, that would be just the worst. Okay, it's another blind. Blind on ice. I think it's just these three that are left, and then we gotta go fucking get in the door, Phoenix! Ugh. Then we gotta go elsewhere. Bombs! Single ass root. A small key. I think that's all of them. Shit. Son of a bitch. Seed! Why? Why is it so bad? Why is it being so shitty to us? Oh man, this is something. Well, I mean, there's a chance it could be in Bonkrock's or King's Tomb, but we may as well just head here. Flippers is underwater. Thanks, Hints. We already fucking knew that. But I'm gonna play the numbers here. Five chances instead of two. Ice rod to be in here. Ice rod could very well be on pedestal. Oh man, how dumb and stupid would that be? That would be like the height of dumb and stupid. And we'll just take, well, we've got a fairy though. We've got a fairy. That would be like the height of stupidity. And I would be very unhappy. I mean, we weren't able to check pedestal. We didn't have no book. We ain't got no literacy. So, you know, how would we have ever known? Great place for Aether to be. Let's see, you do a pet seat yet. I've certainly had them before. I've had like two or three of them. Ironically, none of which were even as rude as this. Like, I think my worst pet seat was maybe a 225. Oopsie. So, this transcends that one rather handily. If it is indeed a ped seed. stupid and dumb. But hey, this is what we rolled. This is what we're gonna do. Gotta complete it. We're two and a half in. We may as well finish her off. I was about to say, please don't chomp that one. Thank you. Hey, vanilla big key. Thanks. We already determined was bunk, thanks to that hint. So fuck that. Good old burrito, keeping us fed on our journey. Thanks. That would be kind of funny if, depending on the sprite you pick, they would change the end boss. That would be very, very funny. And I'm actually super curious what the red male sprite would be for Phoenix here. Like, does he just get a red suit? That'd be kind of cool. That'd be kind of cool and fancy. But alas, unless we find that red male, we'll not be discovering it. That wouldn't be bad. He is a bit of a cutie. Big ol' heart containers, that Sankart. We haven't seen Sankart yet either, I don't think. It's the small key we need. Ouch. Ouch! Fuck! Why am I doing this? I've got the fucking cape. Big ol' 20, great, awesome. Hey, Ice Rod, how about that? No pet seed. Womp, womp, womp. Ah, shit. This isn't gonna put me where I wanna be. Fuck it. That's, what? Ah, this is fucking, it's all terrible. Wait, where does this one put us? If I mirror out here, where's this gonna put me? Can I jump down? Okay, good. That's all I really wanted, is to get out of there. Fucking Ice Rod and- Ah, that's so dumb! That's such a dumb place for that to be. Fucking Ice Rod, man. Just the worst. Just the gosh dang worst. Oi. I tell ya. Well, we're definitely not doing even a partial key sanity tonight, then. Because fuck the seeds. Fuck this. Come back, fairy! Come here, you shit. Alright. God damn it. The last chest in Turtle Rock. That is just the dumbest. That is really the dumbest. Like, I've seen a lot of dumb things in my day. But that ranks up there. Oh, boy. 235. And finally in go mode. Fucking lame. Ugh. Oh boy. Now we've got to go through Gauntlet again. Rocked by these fuckers again. Picked up that extra fairy. Thankfully, Gauntlet was pretty tame. Enemy Rando did a good job paring it down for us. That's alright. We got a fairy, we got a red potion just in case things get real dicey. I think we'll be safe. Now we got another backup fairy. Yay! Alright, Trinex, you piece of shit! You lame ass mother. Ugh. Fucking gatekeeper of all gatekeepers. Now watch, there's gonna be another Trinex on the Wormulon refight. Like, that is truly the last way that this seat could dick us over. In fact, okay, it's a fucking Samaria block isn't enough to kill him, huh? That's silly. Alright, you know what, just for grins, I'm kind of curious about red mail. Maybe it's in here? Somewheres? Hey, there we go. Oh, he gets a very dapper red suit. That's fucking great. Worth the check. That's fucking sharp. And see, like, I'm not one for wearing suits and shit, but man, if I had a dapper ass red suit like that, fuck. That's great. That's super cool. Alright, good. It's just a Mothula. Another Mothula. Validation has the other single Roop! Nice! Okay. Cool. We're almost done with this fucking shit show. Oi, are you- ugh. Get out of my way. Just fucking get, okay? Man, look at that. That is a sharp-ass red suit. Nice. Alright, Jerk Wizard. Fuck you. Come get you some, alright? Whoa, was that three? That was sick. That was a sick triple hit if ever I've seen one. I fucked it up. Yeah. Of course you blue ball me like that, you fucker. Ah, it disappears! Little bastard. Oh, for fuck's sake, Jerk Wizard, please. Eat shit. That first one was a triple, and then I fucked it up for like four more cycles. Hooray. Hooray. Alright, eat shit, Jerk Wizard. Oof. If we can still make this a sub 245, I'll be adequately satisfied. Not happy, necessarily. But oi, this was a fucking seed. Let's go. Okay, the thing is, there's evidence of any thinking inside it. Ha ha, Ganon. You so funny. Another one for good measure. I did find the arrows in Death Mountain, you piece of shit. Are we gonna get a double? Like, straight up? Straight off the bat, wow. Ah, damn. I was really hoping we could just finish it right there. That would've been pretty sick. Beautiful. That was a pretty solid fight, regardless, though. We're just gonna barely skate in under that 245, too. Alright. Yay, it's over. Son of a bitch. Ah, this is fucking seed, man. I tell ya. I fucking tell ya. Alright, prepare to fast forward. Prepare to fast forward so we can see the credits, we can see the stats, and we can fucking stop this. Oh, shit. That has got to be the worst seed I've had in a long time. Oof. It's a Skellamans going on there. Sally Cortzoka. That's funny. Love it. Oh, boy. Well, that was a thing that happened, isn't it? What did Uncle have? Where I don't remember what Uncle had now. It was 2 hours and 44 minutes ago. Oy. Well, that damn near was 100%. Damn near was 100% seed, because fucking trucking all over everywhere to get everything, and then dropping out of G-Tower to find the fucking ice rod. Oy. I tell ya. Oh well. That's what happens. That's rando. I mean, sometimes you get a good one. Sometimes you get a not so good one. Ah, it's book. Literacy was on the pedestal. So I wouldn't have even been able to do a ped check. Find out what it was. Oh, the irony. So I had a lot of deaths, but I don't think it was quite double digits. It's probably gonna be at least 6 or 7, two of which were intentional. Boots 217 because they were in G Tower. It's so lame. 7 deaths, yeah. 2 of which were good. Intended. Holy shit, that's terrible. 187 out of 216. Come on, man. Just come on. Oi. Well, I'm definitely not even dipping into a partial key sanity seed now, given the shit show that this one was. Alright, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CST. Be practicing some Assault Android Cactus speedruns. Be a good time. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.